of science from class 4, that is food we eat. Now in this, we all know that today we are facing a very major crisis, that is due to COVID-19, and what the doctors are advising to have healthy food to grow your immunity power. Okay, so what are the importances of food in this? It will grow our immunity power. So the importance of food is it will protect us from diseases. This is the first importance of food. Second importance is it will help us to live, to grow, and it will give us lots of energy. Second point, that is nutrients. What are nutrients? Nutrients are, in the food there are certain substances that are present that helps us to do lots of activities, lots of work. Those are known as nutrients. Now, the third point that I will come to are the five major nutrients that are present in food. First is the carbohydrate. Now, what are these carbohydrates? These are energy-giving food. Now, it gives us lots of energy to do several activities. Examples are rice. We eat rice. This gives us lots of energy. Okay? Next is fat. Fat also gives us energy to do what? It gives us little bit more energy than carbohydrates. And what are examples of these fats? Oil, ghee, butter. Okay? Third is proteins. The proteins are known as bodybuilding foods. What are the examples of these proteins? These, we get proteins from milk, we get protein from soybean, we get protein from pulses, pulses means dal, all sorts of dal. Okay? Next is vitamins and minerals. Now vitamins and minerals are known as protective food. It helps us, it protects our body from diseases. Now vitamins, examples of vitamins are A, B, C, D, till B12 we have vitamins. And minerals, the calcium, phosphorus, sodium, all these. Next we have roughage in water. Roughage. Example of roughage. Now what is this roughage actually? Roughage, we get this roughage from any type of vegetables. Okay, that gives us fibers. That helps us to get rid of waste. And water, water helps us to maintain the metabolic activities of our body. So we should drink 4 to 6 liters of water each day, every day. Okay. Now at last we have preservation of food. Now what is this preservation? Preservation means to treat your food in such a way from getting it, to prevent it from getting it spoiled, so that you can consume it for a longer period of time. Now there are so many ways of preserving food. Drying is there, like nuts and grapes that are dried. Then refrigerating, we all put our vegetables in our refrigerators. Deep canning is there. There are several canned food we get, that is deep, that is canning. And then deep freezing, we freeze meat, fish in our fridge also. That is known as deep freezing. Now that's all for today. Children, you are going to learn under these things that I mentioned in the board. Study well, stay safe and